Ling. Today you enter as individuals, but you will leave here as husband and wife, blending your lives, expanding your family ties, and embarking upon the grandest adventure of human interaction. May you always be able to talk things over, to confide in each other, to laugh with each other. May you grow and nurture a love that makes both of you better people.
Why this place? Why Italy? Ling wanted to get married in a castle, and in Singapore the only castle was the Universal Studios Shrek castle. So I actually did ask them, you know, can I rent the castle?
I promise to cherish you, to always hold you in the highest regard. I promise to love you, to be your best friend, to provide warmth when you're cold, to be patient with you, to listen to Jiosansan FM
when you want to,
to work together with you to achieve our joint goals, and to accept you unconditionally.
To get here today wasn't one that was without bumps and hurdles. Starting off as colleagues who journeyed to and back home from work together, and we had Yakun coffee and barley drinks together, and we became petrol buddies, and now we're a couple to be wedded. We've given in to and taken a lot from each other. Thank you for all that you've given to make our relationship more perfect.
A better person, and I promise to do my best to make our lives better and better from this day onward. I'll ensure you'll never go hungry. Strive to feed you the best foods possible. I promise to continuously work at our love, make you always a priority in our lives. We'll face the world together from today onwards, for as long as we both shall live.
I promise to always be the voice of reason to rein you in, but also the biggest cheerleader of your dreams and aspirations. More hurdles and bumps to come and to conquer. And I promise you that our farts and morning breaths will become worse. Thank you for listening to Jiosansan in the car.
Although I know to you it just sounds like
Beng was always dependable. I think Xu and I always felt like he's always there to look after us. He was like an older brother to me. So that's him. And then Ling came. I think Ling added those little things that made him a much better person than he is now.
I really hope that your marriage is long-lasting forever. I mean, Mum and I has been married for 40 years, so that's a record you need to beat.
除了至少照顾人家之外，其实我的性格跟他有很多类似的部分。每次难过的时候，他会鼓励，就是鼓励我、安慰我。但是很多时候，他跟着我一起哭。<笑>我哭了，他也哭。然后。
Wonderful journey together. But when we are old and senile, perhaps when I'm no more who I am today, when I forget who you are or who I am, please remember who I was and will still be inside, because I promise that I will do the same.